Welcome to Flag Challenges YouTube channel. Subscribe our channel, click the bell button and share the videos to all. Hi children, let us see our first lesson today, tracing our story. What does mean by past? Are you heard about the past? Past means action that completed. Let us see now Stone Age. This period from 2.4 million years ago to 2000 BCE. This period is known as Stone Age because many of the tools from that period were made of stone. The Stone Age divided into four types. The first type is Paleolithic Age. Paleolithic Age is from 2.4 MYA to 10,000 BCE. Paleolithic Age is also known as Old Stone Age. In this period, the earth were covered in ice. The peoples are in nomads. People move from one place to another to search for food. Paleolithic people were found in the parts of Punjab, Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh and Karnataka. And the second stage is Mesolithic Age. Mesolithic Age is from 10,000 BCE to 8,000 BCE. Mesolithic Age is known as Middle Stone Age. This period falls between the Paleolithic and Neolithic Age. They lived in temporary tent-like homes made from animal skin. In this period, the people began to use microliths to hunt the animals like wild pig, wild cattle, horses. These people lived in the part of Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and West Bengal. The third stage is Neolithic Age. Neolithic Age starts from 8000 BCE to 2000 BCE. Neolithic Age is also known as New Stone Age. In this period, the people started process of farming. They built houses in the material of clay, stone, tree trunk, clay and hay. The people lived in the part of Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and Madhya Pradesh. Fourth stage is Chalcolithic Age. Chalcolithic Age starts from 3500 BCE to 2000 BCE. Chalcolithic Age is also known as Copper Stone Age. In this age, widespread of copper are used in the beginning. The milk of domesticated animals become an important part of their diet. India is the evidence for Chalcolithic Age. People live in Mysore and bank of river Narmada. Next, we are going to see sources of history. There are two different sources of history. First one is primary source and the second one is secondary source. Primary source is a direct or first-hand evidence that happened in the past. Example, monuments, cave painting. And the second one is secondary source. Secondary source is not a direct account of primary source. They are derived from primary source. Example for secondary sources are books and newspaper. Let us recall once again. Stone Age. Stone Age starts from 2.4 million years ago to 2000 BCE. There are four different types of Stone Age. First one is Paleolithic Age. Paleolithic Age is from 2.4 MYA to 10,000 BCE. This is also known as Old Stone Age. Next stage is Mesolithic Age. Mesolithic Age is from 10,000 BCE to 8,000 BCE. Mesolithic Age is also known as Middle Stone Age. And third one is Neolithic Age. Neolithic Age is from 8,000 BCE to 2,000 BCE. Neolithic Age is also known as New Stone Age. The last stage is Chalcolithic Age. Chalcolithic Age is from 3500 BCE to 2000 BCE. This is also known as Copper Stone Age. And next we are going to see source of history. There are two sources of history. One is primary source. Example for primary source is monuments and cave painting. And second one is secondary sources. Example for secondary sources, books and newspaper. Thank you for watching this video, children.